Hi guys, I'll show you how to go to engineering mode in all new i20 sports variant. So first hit the setup button, next general. So in the version info slash update, you see a corner here and on the right hand side as well. So you have to press this corner for 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then one on the right hand side. So I'll try one more time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then right side. Yeah, so the passcode is 2400. So then press OK. So now we are in engineering mode. So you can go through all this.